What is up, ladies? Tomal FC have been back in the house and welcome to the European Super Cup final between the Champions League and Europa League winners Liverpool and Lyon. Welcome to the European Super Cup final. Liverpool went all the way in the Champions League, beating Barcelona, Manchester United and Bayern Munich in the final. And also Olympique Lyon went all the way in the Europa League and they beat Arsenal in the final. And they had an amazing campaign and we filled our best starting 11, I think. Maybe Dzyuzhak or Asaidi could go on the wing, but other than that, this is our best starting 11 right now. Sadly, Gerrard is only on the bench because his stats are going down rapidly. And I will do a full game live commentary for this game and I will upload it in two parts because my internet connection, my upload speed is not the best. But if this video gets 100 likes, then I will immediately publish the second part. So give this video a like and I hope you enjoyed the final. Let's do this. So I wanted to talk about Liverpool in real life. The January transfer window is coming up very shortly. And there are huge rumors and very strong claims that Daniel Sturridge will be signed by Liverpool. And I'm quite happy about it. I know most people don't like him. Come on, Borini. Oh, that was close. I know some of you don't like him. Tell me in the comments, what do you think about Daniel Sturridge and Tom Ince signing for Liverpool? I think Sturridge would be an exciting and quite good signing because we are lacking in strikers, as everyone knows by now. And we really need somebody who can finish. Oh, that was horrible. Come on, Shaheen, you can do much better than that. So we really need strikers. I know some of you say that Sturridge is a bit selfish and he doesn't have the best personality, but all strikers are selfish in to some extent. Come on, Suarez. Ooh, good start by Liverpool. We are getting chances here against Lyon. We just need to be more calm in front of goal and try to finish off our chances. So I think Sturridge, who is desperate for first team action as he is very hungry and motivated, he could be a great signing just because of that. And I'm really looking forward to that. Come on, Aubameyang. Ooh, he got blocked. Corner, ref. Yes. Yes, come on, whip it in, Shaheen. Come on! Oh, no. Fantastic clearance. He rose to the occasion and saved the day. Oh, no! Oh my god, where is the defense? Here is an opportunity to break from all. Yes, Klein, wow, he was so quick. That's why we signed him. He's such a quick and strong player. Luis Suarez is injured. What? Oh no! Oh, he seems all right. Come on, Aubameyang. Ooh. So yeah, I would be quite happy with Sturridge. We are desperately in need of goals, and a striker like him, who is young and motivated, could do wonders for us. And yeah, let's just keep the ball and pass it around here. That's our playing style, and I love playing with this team. We have such a strong squad for this third season. I hope you guys like my new signings and everyone that recommended me the signings. I'm really grateful for that. Come on, Klein. Oh, come on, Suarez. Oh, damn, wow. Lyon have a strong defense here, I think. Yeah, so I wanted to thank you guys for the awesome support that you have given me since the FA Cup final. My videos are getting a lot of good feedback, and that keeps me motivated to produce as many great videos for you guys as possible. So please keep up the support. Come on, Borini. Ah, no! Yes! Come on, Borini! Oh, no! Had it! Yes! Wow, we are absolutely dominating this game. We just need to score. We just need to score a goal because Lyon just can't get out of their half at the moment. They have such a strong defense, and I'm not using the ball quite as good as I could. Oh no! Yes, come on, Skurta. What? Offside? No, that was. Oh, come on, Luis, get back your ass onside, please. The other player that we are heavily linked with is Tom Ince, who is of course a former Liverpool youth academy player, and some say that why did we sell him in the first place. But the thing is, he wanted first team football, and he asked for the transfer, so that's why we sold him. Come on, Asaidi. Oh, they are blocking everything here. Wow, to be fair to Lyon, they are defending really, really well. And this would be a hard game, just as I expected. Last season we scored 6 goals against Barcelona in the European Super Cup final. I remember that. Oh, come on. No. Yes. Ref. Oh, come on. No. Yes, go on, Borini. Yes. Yes, Suarez. No, yes. Yes, I thought he missed. Get in there. Just at the end of the first half, Suarez scores our first goal. Come on. Brilliant. What a great passing move, and what a nice control and finish by Suarez. Nice replay angle, and then Suarez got tackled by the goalkeeper, so he face palmed the ground. Look at this. What a great goal by Suarez, and then boom. That was quite funny. So 1-0, we are up in the European Super Cup final, and this could be our second Super Cup trophy in 4 years. Sorry, in 2 years. We won the Super Cup last season against Barcelona. Come on, Skurta. Yes, very nice. Oh no, why, boy, Bia Biani, what are you doing? Why did you chip it? No. Come on, Klein is such a strong. Clear it. Whoa. Why? No. Yes, Agger, what a player he is. Absolutely amazing. Yes. Brilliant first half by Liverpool. We are absolutely dominating Olympique Lyon. Remember to like this video if you enjoyed. I hope you did. And if this video gets 100 likes, then I will publish part 2 immediately. Thanks for watching, guys. See you later. Bye.